Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to prepare pickled lime in coconut milk. So let's see what all ingredients we need. For that I have taken shallots, 4 shallots chopped, 1 string of curry leaves, 1 green chilli, 1 big green chilli chopped. Then I have taken coconut milk. It's a thick coconut milk. I have taken 150 ml of coconut milk. I made this pickled lime in lukewarm water, vinegar and salt. Then you can keep it in an airtight container like a glass jar, and you can keep it aside for 15 days. Then you can start use. If you like, you can add green chilies also with the lime. So I have taken 3 limes from the pickled lime. Then we need 1/2 teaspoon of methi seeds and 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Then 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1 tablespoon full of red chili powder. A piece of ginger chopped and 4 garlic cloves chopped gravy. Then we need oil as needed and salt as needed. So let's see how we are going to make this gravy. So for making the pickled lime in coconut milk, I have kept 1 pan. The pan is hot now. So I am going to add the oil. So I have added 2 full spoon of oil. Now the oil is hot now. I am going to add the mustard seeds and the fenugreek seeds. So once the mustard seed starts to splutter, I am going to add the shallots, curry leaves and the green chilies into this. With that, I am adding ginger and the garlic chopped. Once the shallots, ginger and garlic change to a golden color, I am going to add the turmeric powder. Once the raw smell goes from the turmeric powder, I am going to add the red chili powder. Keep the flame to the low. Once the raw smell goes from the chili powder, we can add the sliced limes, the pickled limes. Mix well. Mix well. With this, I am going to add the salt as required salt. After mixing with the salt, I am going to add the coconut milk. Make sure the flame is low. I mix well. Make sure you are keeping the flame in the low. Check the salt level. If you want, you can add more salt. Once it comes to a boil, I am going to add a pinch of hing or asafoetida powder. For a flavor, if you don't want this step, you can skip this. Once it comes to a good boil, switch off the flame. So the pickled lime in coconut milk is ready. Hope you like this recipe. It's very easy to make. If you have a pickled lime at home, please do a try. You can serve this gravy with coconut rice, curd rice, or any variety rice. Hope you like this recipe. Please do like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification. Thank you for watching. Thank you.